Well, hello, my friend, and welcome to my channel. Today, I have the new collection from Sista Chic, and I'm really excited about these. These were inspired by the colors of spring, and the name of the collection is Punshine on My Shoulders Collection. And we're going to get right on into swatching these, and I will definitely leave a link down below for you to get to these nail polishes. They will be launching on April 1st. Today, the day that this video gets posted, and the pricing for this collection is $9 a bottle or $32 for the quad. There'll be a lot more information on her website for this. I will run through them real quick. This purple one is called Crocus Pocus. If I can get my camera to act nice. Crocus Pocus. And it's just a deep, beautiful crocus purple with glass fleck in it. The next one is Two Lips Are Better Than One. Come on, camera. And it is just gorgeous. It's a gorgeous tulip pink with iridescent blue flash and a kiss of glass fleck. And then next we have Grow With The Flow. Is it going to read? There we go. And it's a stunning grass green jelly with emerald and gold glass fleck. It's slightly textured, but a good top coat will take care of that. No problems. And this one. When I swatch these at work on my swatch wheel, because you guys know I keep swatch wheels at work, and as soon as something comes in the mail, I have to see it immediately. And this one was the one that wowed me. We'll see how they, if I change my mind on the favorite here, but Punshine on My Shoulders, and it's a beautiful soft white with a strong gold flash and glass fleck. These are going to be just insane pretty in the sun. So, she sent me these to swatch and review for you all on my channel, and she also sent me something that's in the production works, and this is Sista Scrub for Kissable Hands, and look how pretty. Beautiful hand scrub. So this will be coming soon, I'm sure. And oh, it smells like heaven. It's just, it's got a minty smell to it. And look, just really, really excited about it. So let me get my stuff together and we're going to swatch these. All right, we are starting with Crocus Pocus. And this is the most perfect crocus purple ever. I mean, she just nailed this color dead on. And that's the first coat. And here we go with our second coat. And the formula on this one is just really fantastic. I love it. And here we go. We got to break out Woody because, you know. And here it is with some nail art on it. And top coat. Next, we're going to do Two Lips Are Better Than One. And you guys know how I feel about some pink polish. And pink polish with some of that inner glow just really rocks my world. I love a polish that has that purple flash or the blue flash or green flash, and this one's definitely got that blue flash going on, and I love it. It is so pretty. And when I think of tulips, I think of that color. Just awesome. There we go. Got to break out Woody again because I'm messy. And there it is with a little bit of nail art and top coat. And next we have this beautiful green. Now, I know I said in the video earlier that the white one was my favorite one, but I have had to change my mind, and it's a tie between the white one and this green one. This green, and I don't even normally wear green polish that much, but I love this. Look how gorgeous. Wait till you see the second coat go on this. It is just beautiful. I love all of them. It's like choosing a favorite on your kids. It's so hard to do, if not impossible. But these two really are my favorites. The white one and the green one are just, I don't know, they're just something special different about them. And here's my swatch photo with top coat and some nail art. And last we have Punshine on My Shoulders. Look at that gold. Can you stand it? Oh my God, I can't stand it. This is just beautiful. I don't have anything like this in my collection. And I have a lot of polish. I don't have anything that's white with that gold shimmer like that.
you can really see that gold shimmer. It's just beautiful. And it's got the glass flecks in it, or the little iridescent shards. And they just, you can't see them so good here, but in real life, they're fantastic. And here's that swatch photo. So go check out Debbie's channel. Thanks for watching, and until next time, be good to yourself.